All right, here's another traumatizing story for you. So one day, me and my family were driving on our way to church, and I was talking to my stepdad about a story in the Bible where this donkey talked because he was being beat. And I told my stepdad, hey, I don't believe in this. And he said, well, if you don't believe it, you're going to hell. What a great guy, huh?